The Lego set 7938. A Lego City remote control train. And also, I put one box or two box of this. Into here, so you see is longer, and the special one is in there. Yeah, you see here. The remote here. Now switch off the power of the train. Speed one. Speed two. Speed one. Speed two. Speed three. Speed four. Speed five. Speed six. Maybe too fast. One. 2, 3, 4, speed 5, speed 6, speed 7. Okay, crash. This is the video 2 because of the train crash in the last few minutes before, so I changed it in this shape of here because there is these things for the door don't hurt the wall, so for this I need to go out so the train won't hit it. Power on remote and one thing tell you yet. I change it so it will be light. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This time, and this means playing like this is more good, so you can see clear the lights on. Now start. Speed 1, speed 2, speed 3, speed 4, speed 5, quite fast is it? Speed 6, Still okay? Quite good. Now we will test speed 7. Crash. Speed always crash. For this time, I would like to put a camera in the train, not this one. You swing, you are seeing this one. It's another one. Now open it, turn it on. The train power on. Speed 3. Speed 4. Speed 5. This is going to crash. Okay.